When you're unbreakable.
I play Jane Addams in Unbreakable, who is a lesbian, but not a lot of people know that.
Unbreakable tells many stories of LGBTQ history going back over 100 years.
She was the first American woman to win the Nobel Peace Prize.
Just be unbreakable.
It is so cool to pull back these layers of history in the years and years and years of LGBTQ rights activists. And it's so cool to be a part of that.